Hi, content creators. Have you noticed that YouTube doubles up on your subtitles? Let me show you how to fix this. You've gone to the trouble of creating and editing your own subtitles with your edit software? Then you add your video to YouTube Studio and you're ready to post. But you are smart and you verify it one more time. Let's take a look. Click on the upper left small video image, View on YouTube. This shows what viewers will see. A new window opens up with your video as viewers will see this. You see your perfect, large, easy-to-read subtitles. But you also annoyingly see YouTube automatically added small, hard-to-read, air-filled subtitles to your content.
Let's check out this side street of a Negros Oriental subdivision. Many small houses along the middle of the street. Did you notice the dog scratching fast? That is because the video is at 1 point.
Let's take a better look at what it looks like based on my most recent edit today. Don't worry, there's an easy fix for you. Let me show you how. Let's close the YouTube viewing window and go back into YouTube Studio. In the left side panel, click on Subtitles. A video subtitles window opens up. Hover your cursor over the word published and date. You will see a trash can icon appear. Click on the trash can icon. A pop-up appears, delete captions. Click on the bottom right, delete captions. It will take a few seconds. Look back to where the trash can was and there will be a dash, which shows they are gone. Let's verify this. Again, click on the upper left video pane to see what YouTube viewers will see.
Am I jogging fast enough? Let's check out this side street of a Negros Oriental subdivision.
There you go. No more hard-to-read, air-filled double subtitles. It was that easy.
If you want to see more of our retired life in the Philippines, please like
and subscribe. Thank you very much.
We really appreciate your support.
Please subscribe if you haven't already. Check out this next video. I hope you like it also.